Welcome.
You're 11? Get out of town. That is the biggest cap I've ever heard.
I'll send you a picture of my 5th grade diploma.
That's what I said, bro.
5th grade, just shut the fuck up.
Dude, I swear to God, it says May of this year. It says May of this year.
Okay. So, if you've been on YouTube, you probably have seen this guy, Dream. And he does these 1v3s where he basically tries to beat the game while these three other guys try to, like, kill him. But I wanted to do my own twist of that in Call of Duty, but I didn't know how. So I decided I'd do a 1v3 in Search and Destroy with random class generators. And if you're familiar with my videos, we've done this before in this video. So yeah, I'm basically gonna 1v3 these kids. Let's see how it goes. All right, bet. Who are we waiting on?
I'm good.
All right, bet. Switch to Allegiance, boys.
All right,
so here's the class that I got. And then here's the class that they got. If y'all want to pause the video, you guys can.
It said I'm going to use the bathroom, Jable.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. I'm going to use the bathroom. I'm going to be back.
I think he did, actually.
I think he said he was going to fuck me in my ass. That's what I heard.
Only 3 times a week. Back off.
It's time to stop. It's time to stop, okay? No more.
Hey, why are you so mad?
Ready?
Because we are faggots. What?
You hear me?
This is my first game on. What the fuck?
Oh,
what, Zayd? What the fuck are you doing on my team? Are you dead ass? Get the fuck out of here!
How am I on your team?
You tell me.
I don't know. I was on Allegiance. This shit whack.
Oh, you camped in there, homie.
Camping office, guys. He's camping office. Not like he can hear us.
He really was camping office, though. It's the funny thing.
I know. Well, I saw you coming. Isn't it like I'm just gonna?
Alright, bro. Hold up.
I swear this is my first game on. Y'all know that too.
Don't care. You suck. 1 second.
That's 75, bro.
I'm sorry, boys. Just...
What are you sorry for?
I have to use this shitty AX-50 as a backup.
It's okay, guys. I got a shotgun. That's my backup. Origin 12.
Yeah, bro, that shit,
I got a growl and an AX-50.
This replayment has got sucked.
This will be a lot easier if you couldn't hear us.
We can go to game chat.
That's tough.
Very tough.
I'm not gonna die once, watch. I'm not gonna die once this game.
Yeah. Keeps them
secure. I cannot move. Got lucky and hit me twice.
Oh, you're camping on the floor. He's camping on the floor in office. Right up there, yeah, camping on the floor. Call out, sir. Legal.
Got a bomb. My DC to your left. Right in front of you. It's right to your left. Go straight to your left.
I'm not gonna die once, watch. I'm not gonna die once this game. Yeah. Fuck, what is he using?
I'm not gonna die once, eh?
Wait, what the fuck is he using, deadass?
It's the Hogger.
Shit, if I had my class, we'd be getting shit on.
Hold up, go to game chat.
You can call
out.
I'm not going to game chat. Just stay here.
Bro, don't be a bum.
Shut up.
wanted to be a bum. They didn't want to. Oh, he's camping, bro.
At.
He's camping at a junkyard. don't know why I'm playing that.
Yeah, but I mean, I guess it helps a little bit. Can't believe you really got Damascus on that shit.
The other dude has it too. That we're going against.
I hear you spamming that keyboard.
Yeah.
Your sensitivity is so high.
Heard you coming, bro.
Beating the shit out of this.
I'm sitting in a corner.
Bro, I heard you coming. What am I supposed to do? Just say hi? Oh, bro. Yo.
Oh, I hit him.
Where's he at?
He was, well, why am I supposed to go? He's gonna move. But he was back at the other team spawn. In the middle. This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV
beginning flyover. Oh, shit.
How low are you? Oh my god. What? Where's my second bullet? I shot you twice.
Search and destroy. Our teammate is muted his mic, which means he's going to hard mode. Yeah, that's what he does.
I don't blame him, honestly.
As soon as the mic gets muted, bro, he goes off. I swear, kind of crazy.
First date, kind of nervous. That smoke is bad. Oh, what the
Wait,
fuck?
What?
Told you he's in sweat mode.
We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical.
Hiding in a damn corner again.
You walked by me, I swear to god, dude. You popped out the door and I was right there.
Oh. You closed that door just to be a fag.
Oh! Fuck, he's on the staircase. Moving.
Oh, he's not anymore. He's going back up the staircase.
Yeah, he's back on the staircase. He's melt. Can't help it.
Oh shit.
Daddy.
This guy.
Oh my god, he's literally camping in a corner.
Shot through a car, that's cheap. We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical. Oh, what the fuck?
Probably knifed him. He didn't hear, I didn't hear nothing.
Yeah, I didn't either.
How did I not hear that?
I didn't hear anything.
Cause he's what? He's using what?
A suppressor.
There's no way he got that lucky. Search and destroy. Didn't mean to do that.
Oh! I can't believe it. Damn, Luke.
I did not see him come out because I blew that shit up and I thought he was.
I just saw your name tag.
Yeah, I just seen you come out of it. I blew that up. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
I know y'all ain't about to not get any kills. AJ just dead ass carried y'all.
Bro, I have a growl with no stop. You got a fucking 725. I don't want to hear it. Talk about first try. I know this man was just spamming generators.
Me?
Me?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna fake a YouTube video.
Wouldn't be the first time someone's clickbaited. Oh, I shot it. Ah!
I actually lost the 1v3, that's insane. Don't repeat that. Don't repeat that.
No.
You repeated it.
Hey, GG, please. GG.
Bitch. You fight me, you face the consequences of death.
I suck.
Shut up, bro. You were using a 17.
This is so embarrassing.
I said GG. That's so embarrassing. Don't post this shit. You're not posting this shit.
I'll ruin my money's career.
It happens like 3 or 4 times a week.
What? Oh,
bro.
Yo.
The hug.
Chill.
Hey, yo. Not AJ's doing it for a video.
AJ's
oh,
I
keep me out of the game. Alright, bet. There we go.
You ain't wrong. He's not wrong. When I got these diamond VVS's on my neck, big pointers all in my bezel, call it my best. I spent 100,000 all counting. Money made me happy every time I count it. Who needs love when I come around flexing? I don't need no loving from anyone of my exes. I don't need no stressing, phone call, texting. Don't kiss me, bitch, kiss my necklace. Who needs love?